This is Nina from Nina Hobby Site. It's 29th of January 2021 and this is Vlogtip number 7 and take 20 I think. But the intro is really hard for me today, I don't know why. But thank you for the great comments last time and thank you for the new subscribers and thank you for the return viewers. I like to a lot to communicate with other stitches. So this is a great way to communicate. I hope the light is okay today. It's very dark and raining and cloudy outside. It looks like autumn or fall. But I hope you can see my project. I stitched last 2 weeks on a 5 work in progress. So I think we're going to start. I have the house for my own. My children and husband are away. My husband are at work. And I have the dog. And the dog is really barking today. I don't know why, maybe because he sees his friends walking outside the window. And but I hope you don't hear him. And yes, I sit in my laundry room every time. And I see a lot of laundry, but I want to make my floss soup first. And then I go to the laundry. But here we go. I stitch my first work in progress is a stitching self, my favorite cross stitch projects, and here is how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. This is a heaven and earth design. It's from Amy Stewart. It's called a stitching self, and I stitch this one on 25 count. And my plan is to stitch on this one every Friday, because it's supersized, so it takes a long time. And I hope to see some progress this year. So I try to do that. For now I stitch one Friday on this project. And I have so far 300 stitches. Sorry, I have to look it in my notes, so. But I stitch on the door. Here. And a little bit next to the lamp. And yes, it's so much fun to stitch this one. Maybe because the max color. Or when I sit, I really see something appear. So now I see a flower coming alive here, and the lampium, the lamp. So I really like this one. Now my dog is crying. I don't know why, because yes, he has have everything, but he found his himself very emotional, I think. I hope you don't hear him. He is 12 months old, so he is a little bit young. I like the design from Amy Stewart a lot, so I work on another Amy Stewart design from Heaven and Earth. Amy Stewart have a lot of colorful projects, and I like her style. Here is how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. And I think I stitched this one on 16 count either. But I'm not sure at all. Because when I start a project, I don't write the fabric count. Dus maybe I get better in this. So I can tell you which count I use. I stitched on this project 700 stitches so far. I used this one for the same snowball fight. Even kijken. Oh. Sorry, I have problems to hold this one because it's a lot of fabric. So here it is. And I stitch a lot on the sky. Because the snowball fight, one snowball is 300 stitches and the sky is very fast to stitch because it used only 2 or 3 colors. I like the bird. First when I stitch on this part and I see a little bit red, I think, oh, is this good or wrong? But then the bird is It's going alive. And I like this one a lot. I make the needle miners all by myself. So here it is. This is page 2. Thus I'm not so far at all on this project. But I like to stitch it. I hope you don't mind all the zippers from the project bags. And I stitched on another project, the Old World Map by Artesee. Here is how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. Oh, it's on my hoop. I stitched on this yesterday evening. And I stitched on this project 60 stitches. And here is how far it is. I stitched this one on 25 count. It's the Old World Map by Artesee. And I can see the trees coming. I'm not at all forward with this project. It's under the 1%. That's 10%. But I like it. And my third project, fourth project, is the Modern Folk Embroidery shawl. Here is how it will look when it's finished. It's a shawl with 12 parts. And here is how it will look last time. I stitched a lot on this project because I don't think I'm going to finish this in 12 parts, 12 months. But I hope to finish this one in 24 parts, so I want to reach the 50% percentage, and I reached that. And I stitched on this project almost 1400 stitches. I stitched this one on 32 count Belfast natural linen from Zwijgaard, and I use two colors. And here is how it will look now. And I use this one also a lot for a semi-snowball fight. Because it's with two colors is a fast stitch. Now I'm on all the fruit and then the bird and then the stars. I was so happy when the border was finished with no counting errors. So I like this part. Yes, the dog is really barking today. And then my last project. And this is also a shawl, but a long time ago. It's the Fabulous Woman by Clouds Factory. Here's how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. I stitched this one, I think on 36 count. I have no idea the name of the fabric. I buy this fabric a long time ago on a craft fair. And I think it was a German woman, but I don't know the name at all. But here is the project. I like this project because it is really different from my full coverage projects. And the last 2 weeks I stitched on this part. It's Elizabeth first. I stitched the cat, the ship and herself. And I think next week I want to stitch the name and I don't know. This part there and some words, but I stitched on this 700 stitches so far. And I really like her, the ship, and the cat. And it's a great project. Yeah, it's the fabric is opalescent. I don't know if you can see this, but I really like the fabric. It's an even weave. So. This was my work in progress. I do also the Wipco, and a few days ago I get the numbers, so I do know my plans for the next 2 weeks, and my Wipco projects are The Amazing Animal Kingdom from Heaven and Earth by Amy Stewart. So here is how it will look like when it's finished. And of course, another Amy Stewart. And here is how it will look last time. No, it's my plans, not last time. But here is how it will look now. And my Wipco plan is to get 1000 stitches in the month of February. And I hope I get some stitches in these books and some in the elephant. I think this is the elephant. Yes, I stitched this one, I think, on 18 count. It's a little bit smaller than the garden gate. And I love how the gorilla is taking place. So, yes, that I work on next week. And the other Wipco plan is to work on the Quaker Floral puzzle. And my plan is to do 500 stitches on this one. Sorry, my nail is going away. And here is how far I am. It is a project. I like this project a lot. I think I stitched this one on 36 count, but the black fabric is making it really hard to stitch on this one, but I like the colors. So much fun to do stitch on this one. And I think I'm going to stitch on outside of this this motif, or maybe a little bit on this side, but I think on this side, because everything is for time. So my plans also in February is to going to take in a Stitchapoli. I like that game, so I want to try it by the semi-sane stitches. And that are my plans. And so we go to haul. I have a little bit haul. I buy 2 pattern charts from Cross Stitch Studio. The first is the rabbit feet. I saw this one by Dizzy Stitcher and I really love this one. The artwork is by Vivi Kendall. I hope I say it right. And I found it really cute to see the rabbit feet, and I like the chart. And the other one, here is how it will look, the rabbit's feet. And the other one is The Better to See. And the art is by Misty Welk Up. And I like the Red Riding Hood and the wolf. And yeah, I think it's a great picture. So that was my PDF patterns. And I buy also 3 kits. The first is from the mansion. Oh, a lot of clear. I hope you can see this, but this is an old pattern, I think. And 2000. But I like it very much. I see this pattern stitched a lot of times. And I like it. It's on 18 count. Dus, and I buy this one on a local marketplace for a very good price, so I like it a lot. And I buy two other kits, old kits, very old kits. But my grandmother stitched a lot, and she stitched always the same company. I don't know how you call it. It's from Denmark. And it is handarbeid Femmen, I think, from Copenhagen. And I want to try this because my grandmother stitches all the time with this thread. It's Dennis flower threads. And yes, my grandmother passed almost 1.5 year ago. And I have no idea, but I want to try it. Here's how it's. How the thread is looking. Sorry for the crinkle. It's a little bit stuck in the. It is it's called Blomstercarn. Danish flower garden. And I want to try this. I want to show you the. Yeah, I think it's very old. I found this also on a local marketplace. My grandmother stitches a lot. She lives in an how do you call it? In a place with other people, but on her own. On the outside of her her house, her a room in the corridor gang. They hang everywhere on the wall her great cross stitch projects, a great so she stitches really a lot. I hope you can see this. Maybe I can show something what she stitches. Some moment, thank you. I'm back, sorry. Here is what my grandmother stitches. It's really neat and so small. I think this was her last project I gave to her. And it's really nice. And I want to try it. Why she always used Dennis embroidery. So I want to try it. And I did some knitting last 2 weeks. I tell you last time my son want pants from Archie the squirrel. And I made the pants, but only need buttons. But here are the pants. It's really cute. It's very small and he like it a lot. And no, he say it don't need buttons. It's okay, so it's very fine, and I use it so, but I want to sew some buttons on it. And when Archie, I try it on the Archie, and it fits Archie really well. And so. Here is Archie with pants, so he is a little bit warmer, and it's short pants, and he needs some buttons, so I can close it, because his tail, and then I attach his tail to his back, so it's a little bit more stable. But my son really like it that Archie have pants. So here it is. And now I'm going to knit on a summer shell. It's almost finished. And I have knit a shell for the winter. It's very warm and it's from sock yarn and it's really wool. But now I want a summer shawl with cotton. But maybe next time it's finished, I don't know, I hope so. I buy another book with knitting projects. And I like this one very much because it's so real. I think it's more art than knitting stuffed animals. And my son wants all the projects, but that's a little bit too lot. I like the owl. I hope you can see him. But our projects are really awesome. It is the Magical Woodland Knits by Claire Kurland, I think. And yes, it is a really nice, a lot of good explanation with photos. And yes, I really like it. It is almost, yeah, another bird. We have a lot of of the same bird in our garden, and I like to look at them. And I want to show you the bunny. He's so cute. The rabbit, the wild rabbit. But one day I have finished Archie yet, and Archie needs shoes sometimes and a little bit or coat. But for now it's finished. This was it all today. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it, and I hope you leave a comment. I like the comments, and it's not too messy. My floss soup, and I hope my English is okay. You can understand, I hope. So have a good day, and stay safe. And I hope. Yes, I don't like to talk a lot about it, but we are in a lockdown, so no shops, no schools, and yes, it's a bit of strange time. So yes, I hope it's going to be all right, but stay safe and have a good day. Thank you very much. Bye.